Episode of Sip It or Spill It, and I am excited about this one. It's happening here at Lekki Phase 1 at Pitch and Court, and this place is really beautiful. It's a mix of food and then a football pitch. You get to play and have fun as well. Don't forget to check them out on all of their social media handles. Pitch and Court for Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Tolu Fame, how are you doing? You're blushing.
You're trying to set me up. I'm not claiming anything.
I'm good. I'm very fine, thank you. And you look good too. You're not bad. So who's the future babe? You keep putting up future babe. Future babe.
Who knows? Okay, she's taken.
Yes, I'm taken. Powerfully taken.
But let's see. If you might be future babe, you never know. Watching me right now. Apply. One of our last.
I'm excited about this one.
Okay.
Oh, great. This is interesting. Tolu, mention two Maven artists that you are better than. And hold on, if you don't answer me, this is what I want you to take. Breast milk. Tolu is going to take breast milk if he doesn't tell me two Maven artists that he is better than.
That's a set of questions. Two Maven artists that I'm better than. Oh, wow. And here comes
And here comes your breast milk.
You. Okay, two Maven artists that I'm better than. Don't quote me on this. Dr. Sid and The Prince. Don't quote me on this.
Great. I'm liking that. Okay, shoot. Yes. What's yours for me?
All right. I hope it's a bad question. Name three people you can't be caught dating and why? This is an easy question. Three people you can't be caught dating and why?
You don't even need to order because I'm going to tell you. Yeah. I can't date anybody right now because I'm married. I can't date you. I can't date Jamie. So I can't date any of you here.
So easy.
Okay, great. The next one I'm going to offer you, if you do not spill, you're going to take mac and cheese shots. That's a blend of macaroni, milk, cheese, and spice.
Ugh.
So this is my question. Oh, yeah. I like this one. Thank you.
The fact that you don't waste time to deliver it is just baffling me. Okay.
So I keep checking you out on Instagram, Twitter, and then you talked about how much you are a sucker for Tiwa Savage and Brandy.
Yeah.
Yeah, great. So you can only save one and let the other die. Who are you going to save, Tiwa Savage or Brandy? And who are you going to let die?
Wow. Brandy's like a mentor to me. Tiwa is my friend. Yikes. I'll save Tiwa.
And you're gonna let Brandy die?
Yeah.
Brandy, in case you're watching this, Tolu Fame has no good plan for you.
I'm sorry.
Okay, that's great. So you should.
Okay, here we go. If it's easy, I'm changing it. Just so you know. What nickname would you have adopted as your stage name? Well, you're not an artist.
Abi, thank you.
Yeah.
But take for instance, I was. What nickname? Shake your tail feather. I don't know.
Shake your tail feather? Really? That's a long name.
Shake tail feather. Tail feather, yeah, tail feather. Okay. I would have preferred tail feather.
I'll give you that.
So the next I'm gonna give you rubbish. And that's a blend of fish, egg, salt, oil, thyme, and curry. If you don't answer this one. Okay, this is simple. What is that solid thing you've ever done to make people take you seriously as a musician?
I think the most interesting thing I've done, and I started doing it recently, was changing the whole brand.
Oh, yeah?
Rebranding, making people see Tolu as a It's the guy that every girl wants to like, you know, that kind of thing. So with my pictures and my new music, it's a whole different Tolu entirely, as opposed to the cute, lovey-dovey, lover-boy persona. Mm-hmm.
And you have a cute smile.
Thank you.
You're blushing again. Okay, so that's it, rebranding?
Yeah.
Oh, great, great.
Yeah.
And have you seen this hashtag Sugar Rush?
Oh yeah, Sugar Rush is a song that's coming out very soon. I can't wait for you to experience the Sugar Rush.
Oh yeah?
Because I know a lot of you are needing sugar out there. I'm not saying I'm the only person that can give it sugar, but yeah.
Okay, so yeah, you ask me, your turn.
All right, cool. Let me read it silently first. Where was the most public place you've had sex?
What?
And, I am going to give you...
Oh, good God, especially when my mother-in-law is here. So you expect me to say such?
Yes, cast yourself.
What? No
or,
way.
If you don't answer the question, I will give you a fish smoothie.
No
that
way.
That should be very interesting to drink. The most public place you've had sex. Or made out, anyone else? I'm feeling so fly right now.
Okay, come on, let's just do this.
Here we go. She's gonna drink it. Oh my God, that looks disgusting. Oh Lord.
My room.
Public place. The most public place you've had sex. Your room is a private place.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. I can't do this.
Right now.
Oh. Death.
Does she have to drink the whole drink?
No, I don't have to drink the whole drink.
I got one. You know, I'm just, you know.
In case I don't like the next question they set for you, I'm going to set you up as well.
Nice. Very nice.
Mmm.
Was that tasty?
Mm-mm.
It had fish.
I don't even like fish. Okay, so I'm going to give you sperm. And it's that of my gate man.
Ew.
So you're going to enjoy it.
Ew.
Okay, yeah. Ricardo Banks, Corey DeBello, or Deja, who do you think is a better singer?
Oh, that's easy.
Why is everything easy for you? I'm not asking that anymore.
Okay, feel free to change your question. It is, I didn't know.
Help me, I need a question.
It's actually sperm.
Speak up.
You.
Oh yeah, thank you. The same thing you asked
me.
Where's the
that
most?
That's not fair.
What was the question again? Public place you've had sex or you've made out? Sex. Yeah, sex.
No.
Yeah, and it's sperm. Is that of my gate man?
Ew. Oh, okay. Whatever. I'll say. Let me cast myself. I've not had sex in a public place, but I've made out.
Okay.
In an elevator.
Wait, who?
With a model.
Like seriously?
Yeah.
Tell me her name.
Those are two questions. No, you're allowed for one
but
question.
You could just say it in my
one
ears.
One question.
We all know her?
No, she's not popular. But I went for an event at Oriental Hotel. It was a model show. It was even a foreign show, Elite Model Look. I think that was 2011. And there's this model that just kept giving me the looks, you know, everything. I performed at the event. And funny enough, I was going upstairs back to the room, and lo and behold, we entered the same elevator, and without thinking about it, started kissing.
Wait, how did it go? Like, she made the first move, or you made the first move?
You could say they just put electricity in both parties.
And both of you just jam. Ha, Tolu, babe. Okay, so you should.
Okay, my turn. I am mean, you know, right? What body part turns you on the most?
What? Why is my own question? Why does it have to do with... Well, I don't get my own body or
and
somebody's
if
body.
If you don't take it, you don't need to take this.
I am so not taking
give you my sperm. Goodness sperm. No way.
So, what body part?
Wait, is it my own body or?
Yes, you, yours.
Oh, like.
Yes, what's your favorite turn on spot? What? That's your electricity.
My ear. No, my ear.
Your ear?
Yeah. Seriously, my ear.
If she was single now, I'd say take. We should try it.
No way. Are you You want to try what? You want, no way.
If she was single now, I'd say take advantage of this information. Since she's not single.
No, I'm not.
As a hobby, if you do not, I'm sure you know, right?
No, he knows. He knows. Yeah.
All right, cool.
Okay, so this one I'm going to give you. How come you've not saved? this is simple. I'm still going to give you the sperm.
You? Okay.
Yeah. So this question says, what record label turned you down and why?
What record label turned me down and why? I haven't actually, my first petition into a record label was Aliyu's Records, affiliated to Maven Records, and they didn't say no. So I haven't actually been turned down ever from a record deal.
Have you ever been turned down in whatever?
Oh yeah, in a competition. Like I went to West African Idol, set the stage, Motina Dancehall, what's the other one? Star Quest. BET Sunday's Best with Kirk Franklin.
Seriously?
Yes, when they came to Lagos in 2009. Yes, I auditioned for that as well. They kept telling me that you're not talented enough, you're not exactly what we're looking for.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wahoo.
Wahoo. And maybe because back then I looked like Don Terry, Mankere.
So what are you doing differently now?
I think it's just paying more attention to how you look. Because aside the music, people need to think you're fine.
Is that why you are keeping this?
Yeah, you know.
Okay. So how many people would this have, you know?
It works every time.
It works every time.
Let me try it on them. Hey.
I doubt if it's working.
How you doing?
It's not working. Okay, yeah, let me hear the last one.
Okay, cool. You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
At what age did you first have an orgasm?
What is mine about this? Who said this question? Damn me!
How old were you when you had your first orgasm?
What is orgasm? Also, I don't understand.
Your climax, your...
What is climax?
Your peak. Your...
What is peak? I don't get. I don't understand.
And if you don't answer, there's sperm still ready waiting for you.
Wait, it has to be sperm?
Yeah, sperm.
What? Who said this question? At what age did I have my first
orgasm? Yeah, even you see, the thought is even ringing in your head. Like you can remember, it's coming flashback.
I cannot remember.
You're having flashbacks.
Okay, let's just do this. What?
Ladies and gentlemen, one giant step for mankind.
Okay, you know what?
Just answer the question.
I'm 27.
Now, uh-huh.
Yeah.
And your first orgasm was when?
27.
What?
27. Thank you so much, Olufe, for being on the show. You are not so, you're still not going to put me on the spot right now. I am not taking sperm. Yeah, thank you very much. Okay, so let me ask you this. You got the menu for Peach and Cut, yeah?
Yeah.
So what would you like to drink after all of this?
Oh, Long Island.
No, okay, great. Let's have Long Island.
Let's have that.
Yeah, great.
Let me cast you on my Instagram.
Okay.
Let's do a story.
Okay.
So, they thought they wanted to set me up, but at the end of the day, I was the perfect setup-upper. That's what's up.
Guys, Tolufem is working on something, Sugar Rush.
Yes, sir.
Be prepared. It's about to turn things around.
It's about to go down.
Thanks so much for being on the show. It was
You're
wonderful
welcome.
Having you
same
around.
Here, same
okay,
here.
So how can people get across to you?
Oh, you can follow me on Instagram at I am THA.
Oh, thank you so much.
That's I am that Tolu. Mm-hmm. Same thing on Twitter, or you can just go to my Facebook fan page, Simply Tolu. And I'll be waiting. I reply, I'll chat with you, especially for that.
And that's how much we can take on this week's episode of Sip It or Peel It. Don't forget to follow all the exciting conversations that always take place here on all of our social media platforms. We have at Sip It or Spill It, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter,
And do not forget to subscribe. And of course, do not forget to follow Peach and Cord as well, so you can always have a taste of everything good. I mean, this place is really, really good. So it's at Peach and Cord. No, that's not the good thing. This is the good thing.
I'm joking.
At Peach and Cord Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. And hey, don't forget to subscribe, okay? Tell them not to forget to subscribe.
Don't forget to subscribe. Follow that channel. Mm-hmm. We love you.
Yeah,
we love
bye.
You. Bye.